Hunt, Alexander William Morris.
All that mattered 129 years ago today, Alexander Graham Bell recorded his own voice. The inventor of the telephone used a wax-covered disc to capture the sound, but no one could hear it for well over a century. In 2011, researchers were finally able to play it back using a digital scanner.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Yeah, what I want to say to Alexander Graham Bell is thank you, sir. Yes.